COVID-19 at Norco Elementary School in St. Charles Parish. It is still unclear if the person is a student or an employee. The school system says that an identified area has been deep cleaned and disinfected and that the person will not be allowed to return to school for at least 10 days. Parents of students who may have been in close contact with the person will receive a personal phone call.